Welcome home, Chris. Hello, Wyatt. They're no threat to me. Hate you, Chris. Of all the people to betray me.
I didn't go back to betray you, Wyatt. I went back to save you.
Save me? From what?
From whatever evil it was that turned you.
That's always been your problem, Chris. Stuck in the old good versus evil, Morris. I'm so past that. It's all about power. It's as simple as that.
And whoever has the most power wins. Is that it?
That's it. That's why I keep this museum intact. To remind everyone the power from which I was born and that which I possess.
Too bad the rest of the city isn't faring as well as your little shrine here.
You know, if anyone else tried what you tried, I'd kill them on the spot. But you? I've forgiven Bianca. I can forgive you, too, if you promise never to cross me again.
I think you know me better than that.
I thought you said you could talk some sense into him.
Leave her out of this.
Pardon me.
You promised you wouldn't hurt him.
And you promised you'd turn him. Just like I turned you, or at least I thought I had.
Chris, please. I didn't bring you here to die.
Don't worry, I know what I'm doing. I think. Ah!
Your mind. I don't need you.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast. I can't hold him for long.
Witches rise, come to me from across the skies, return my magic, give me back all that was taken from the attack.
No!
Bianca.
Haven't we been here before?
Maybe we will be again.
Can finish what we started. All right. Take the spell so we can't send anyone else.